on November 19, 2017 at 11:27 a.m. Close culture Twitter users were generally not surprised when Def Jam Recordings mogul Russell Simmons was accused of rape. Model Keri Claussen Khalighi came forward on Sunday, telling the Los Angeles Times Simmons and Brett Ratner allegedly raped her in 1991 when she was 17 years old. She met up with the powerful duo at a casting call. After going to dinner in New York, Simmons invited her to his apartment to watch a music video. He started to rip off her clothes, and when she wanted Ratner to help her, she realized they were in it together. "I looked over at Brett and said, help me, and I'll never forget the look on his face," she told the LA Times. Keep up with this story and more by subscribing now. Simmons was double her age and allegedly tried to force her to have sex. She acquiesced to perform oral sex. Ratner sat there and watched, she said. After the incident, the model went to take a shower because she felt disgusting. Without consent, Simmons allegedly penetrated her. Russell Simmons, pictured March 5, 2014 in New York, was accused of raping 17-year-old model Keri Claussen Khalighi in 1991. He denied the allegations, saying their encounter was consensual. Getty Images. The music mogul maintained the encounter was consensual. "Everything that occurred between Keri and me occurred with her full consent and participation," he said. Ratner's attorney, Martin Singer, told the LA Times he didn't remember the incident, or Khalighi asking for help. Twitter users widely sided with Khalighi, with most of them saying they weren't surprised Simmons was accused of rape. They cited his relationship with ex-wife Kimora Lee, who he apparently met when she was 17 years old. The couple was married for nearly 10 years and divorced in 2009. This Russell Simmons allegation has been the least shocking one yet. "It's the one we never considered, but now that we have heard it, it seems pretty plausible." pic.twitter.com/